Father, we come in the name of Jesus Christ to baptize our brother as he's come to the water, Lord, to say to the world, I belong to Jesus. What a blessing, Lord, that he is following you. Today, Lord, that your will could be done in Jesus' name. Amen. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Amen.
All right, come on.
Come on, Larry.
I tell you, it's a pleasure to see this young couple come together to be baptized.
Haley.
The influence that they've already had on the people at church and the blessings they've already been to all of us. We come to baptize them here, and I just enjoy being around them. The joy that they show on their face and the joy they have in their heart for what God has done for them. We come today in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, to baptize them in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost.
Haley.
I'm going to have to clap for that. They all went above us darkly. I'll make sure he gets a good dose.
Oh, hold on.
This is a special privilege for me, a granddaughter and a grandson-in-law. I guess it's the only way I can put it. I'd have to admit that Philip probably wasn't my first choice for my granddaughter. But he has turned out to be one good man for her and the family. What a blessing it is that he stood up and proclaimed Christ Jesus as Lord and Savior, and that he wanted to come to the water to be baptized together. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, we baptize them in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost. Praise the Lord. This is another young man that's come into our church and stole one of our young ladies.
Hey, man.
I'm glad that he's staying right there in church.
I'm trying not to.
Church and doing what he can for the Lord. We look for more and greater things out of him as we come today, baptizing in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Praise the Lord. Bobby didn't pay me enough to hold his nail. Is there any more candidates today to be baptized? Look like God's baptizing all of them. Well, let's go to the Lord in prayer. Father, we are blessed to be here today. God, these candidates, as they come to the water, may they walk the walk and talk the talk now that Christ has put in them through and by the Holy Ghost of God. Blessed, we pray upon these that's gathered here, that your will could be done in all of us. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. Now, we can get out of the water.